We left the story where the son-in-law was carrying the bamboo door to his village and asking his wife to cook a curry out of it. Okay, so that is where we stopped it in the previous video. So we'll move on to the lesson. So when the son-in-law took the bamboo door and gave it to his wife, the wife was really shocked because no one can cook with the bamboo door. So she was very shocked. So we'll move to the lesson. She was shocked. How can I make curry out of a bamboo door? She asked. Okay, she was asking a question. How can I make a curry out of a bamboo door? It's not possible. Come, I'll help you by chopping up the bamboo. So the son-in-law, that is his husband, is saying, so he's going to help her. How is he going to help her? He's going to chop the bamboo door and into pieces, and he's going to give it to her for cooking. So his wife boiled it. So continuously she was boiling it in a pot and she tried to cook the bamboo curry. Later, when her husband tasted it, he said, it's too hard to eat. So when look at his expression, children. So see how funny it is. Look at the expression. He cannot eat it because it is not the edible part of the bamboo tree. So he was not able to eat it. He even tried to help her by cutting down the bamboo door, but he was not able to eat. So his wife boiled it. Later, when her husband tasted it, he said, it's too hard to eat. You don't know how to cook. So what now? He is blaming whom? He is blaming her, the wife. That is saying that she doesn't know how to cook. His wife, because the husband is so, but he is looking forward to eat the curry. What did she do? His wife added more water and boiled it. She is trying to make a curry out of the bamboo door. So what is she? She just wanted her husband to eat a curry. So what is she doing? She's adding more water to the curry and she is trying to cook it. So but what happened at the result? It's still too hard. It's still too hard. I cannot eat it, said the husband. Okay. So that evening what happened? They both tried their level best to make a curry, but that was not possible. So in the in-laws. In-laws means the mother-in-law and the father-in-law, that is the mother and father of the bride. They came to visit the young couple. They all laughed at his foolishness. The mother-in-law said, didn't you know the curry is made out of bamboo shoot, not the bamboo door? So finally they gave the answer that it is made out of a bamboo shoot, not the bamboo door. So I hope you understood, children. So it's very easy, children, very easy to understand. I'll just revise the entire chapter for you. So what happened? The mother-in-law house was there in one village, and they both went to the son-in-law went to visit the mother-in-law's house. She made a curry out of bamboo shoot, and when the son-in-law asked her how this curry, what is the main ingredient the curry is made out of, so she just showed the bamboo door. So he thought it is made out of bamboo door. So he took the bamboo door with him to his house and he asked his wife to cook it for him. Even he chopped the entire door into pieces and he tried to help her. But the wife tried to make a curry, but it was too hard for him to eat because it is not the edible part. But that evening when the in-laws came, they said that they gave the answer to the bride and groom. They said only the bamboo shoot can be is the edible part, and it can be made into a curry, not the bamboo door. And they all laughed at her, at his foolishness, at So when the in-laws came that evening to the bride and groom's house, they gave the answer that the curry is made out of bamboo shoot, not the bamboo door. And they all laughed at his foolishness, the son-in-law's foolishness. So I hope you understood this lesson, children. We'll move on to the next lesson in the next video. Thank you, children.